It's John Champion and alongside me, Jim Beglin. And we're both thoroughly enjoying the atmosphere at Wembley.
Hello, John. I'm really looking forward to this one. Let's hope it lives up to all our expectations.
The teams then, Milan against Juventus. Crosses towards the centre. Got it. Guided clear. Here's El-Shaarawy. Wants to get this forward. Space on the flank. Now he crosses into the centre. Great chance for the counter. Vucinic. It's clearly not what was intended. Plays this forward. Possibility down the flank. A tremendous header. They're just missing that finishing touch. Matri. Balotelli. He goes alone and there's help available to him on the left. He's got in. Balotelli. Loses out in a position of some promise. It's on for him. Plays this forward. Balotelli. Vasari. And he's got quite a shot on him. They were so nearly punished for their mistake.
He did really well to force the mistake by pressuring him like that. That's great grip for you.
Knocks it to the near post. Goes for the volley. They're under real pressure now. Here's a ball in. That's the end of the danger for now. Montolivo. Montolivo! Now a chance to do some damage from out wide. And they get it away. Montolivo. Constant. This is very pleasing on the eye. Montolivo. And he'll shoot here. And the keeper's there to claim it. He's got in. Montolivo beats him to it. Pablo Azamora cuts it out. The pass cut out.
I think they've got the right idea in moving the ball wide as quickly as they can, but better concentration is called for.
Balotelli. It's come through to him.
Well, the passing is not quite the problem. They just need better movement if they're going to drag this defence out of position.
And that is heading out of play. And we've barely had half of the first half. Balotelli! It had the range, but not the accuracy.
They caught that one right on the knee. Cracking effort.
Pirlo. Marchisio. Eichsteiner. The ball's with Matri. Ball stolen. Pirlo. Torino.
He's looking to play it into the channel.
Can he now find a finish? And there's a goal! Brilliant!
Superb from Nocerino. And the first goal is claimed by Milan. A well-placed lob.
And it was such a beautiful lob, deserved to find the net. The keeper was well beaten with that.
Get us underway at 1-0.
Well, let's put him in the driving seat, but there's a lot of football left in this one yet, believe me.
Trying to play it through. He's going it alone. He sends it in, and it's hoofed away. Montolivo! From distance, it lacked accuracy.
Well, that was worth the effort. It was a long way out, but he caught it so well.
Of one goal here with the half-time break coming up. Mauricio, now Vidal. Here's El Shaarawy. This could be interesting. Mauricio. Here's Montolivo. Fine display of slick passing. Picked it off. Here's Mauricio. Tries to slide it past the defence. Now the chance! Stop the danger. Steiner. The whistle goes and it's the end of the first half.
Well, wouldn't they look, it's never the safest score, but this is looking pretty good in this evidence.
Just the one goal separates them then. It's 1-0. There's the signal for the start of the second 45. This funny feeling, the scoreline may not stay the same. Milan against Juventus. It's going right across the goal. Cross dealt with. Chance! Steiner wants to get this forward. That's it. Free kick awarded. And Juventus with a free kick. Ball in. Now Kevin Prince Boateng, Christian Zapata, and that's going a long way. Here's Mauricio. Picked off the ball, Vidal. Tackle from an awkward angle. And he says free kick. And there'll be a yellow card for the foul too. Referee had a good view of it. And he'll drive it here.
that was.
Of the second half played.
It's on for him.
Now he's ready for a shot.
Puts it away.
It's a two-goal lead now. There's the benefit of pinpoint accuracy.
Well, a 1-0 this game was very much in the balance, but at 2-0, they ought to be able to defend this lead from here.
Ah, intercepted. Looking towards the penalty area now. There's a cross. Balotelli! Oh, he'll be kicking himself for that. Here's Giaccarini. Now Anelka. Anelka shoots. Proclaims it. Here's Balotelli. Here's Marquisio. Here is Guado Azamor. Across the line, and it's a throw. Here comes the cross. It's cleared. He volleys it. A huge chance missed.
But you can't fault the effort of putting into it. You know, without an end product, though, it just piles up the frustration.
Christian Zapata. In the final quarter of an hour. Nazarino. A switch of play. Constant. Could be a chance now. That was really close.
Well, look, his odds from that sort of range were never great, and yet he almost produced a very, very good finish.
On the ball. Got it.
Well, if they're going to trouble this opposition, then every single player has to contribute more. Their passing needs a serious lift.
Just caught him. Here is Montolivo. A chance! Out in a promising position. Looking to carve open the defence. Balotelli! A fine stop by the keeper.
Well, the last line of defence came to the rescue when the lines in front were looking too clever. Good stop.
Guado Azamora, good footwork, creating the counter-attack. And challenge there, free kick given. Giacarini. No, beaten to it. Mounting down. Looking to thread it through. And he's there to clear it. Steiner. Anelka. Goes with Marquisio. Geneva makes the interception. Balotelli. Opened up nicely for him, just off target.
Well, listen, I think you just have to praise his attitude. He's never afraid to have a goal, and it doesn't matter from where.
No attempt to play the ball, free kick. Challenge has caused tempers to flare, and the referee needs to take some action here. He has to calm things down. And Juventus with a free kick. Mazzarino. And there is the final whistle. They've done it. A wonderful victory here for the fans and for the boss. All of them ecstatic with the way that the team have played today. And with that, it's time for me to thank my co-commentator, Jim Beglin, and to wish you a very good evening.
Thank you.